Careful. So for a few days, we will feed this little fellow and give him a role in one of the videos which we publish on YouTube, and he's going to be released. But before, he's going to return in the forest here nearby. We will study his behavior, and till now I see that this animal is sleeping quite often, and it was yesterday eating a piece of chicken meat. So that that made me very happy, because when you have a little animal like this, you don't know exactly what kind of food it's really eating. So there was a bug, but to find the bugs is not easy, and some worm, but it keeps you too much busy searching for the right food. And in fact, when that animal was eating a small piece of chicken meat and swallowing it, and size of its head at once, of course, then we know that we can feed him for the time he will be staying with me. And we can look at his beautiful skin. Now he's going to have a bath. Dangerous. So he's going to have a bath in a bucket, because that's also something I found out now, exploring the possibilities how to keep him happy somehow. So a black plastic bucket, high enough to avoid that this animal can just climb out and jump or propel itself from a stone like this one. I put a stone inside and a little bit of water, enough for the animal to swim, and then he can have a day here outside swimming, trying to escape, but this way he has some exercise. And then I'll put some food on the stone just to see if he will, maybe when the monitor is more relaxed, he's maybe going to eat something. So here's a chicken meat hash, easy to get in the butchery place. I choose a smaller part, something like this, which I will still divide. With the camera in one hand, it's not easy. Okay, I take this piece here, and we will put it in the bucket on top of the stone, and let's see if that animal will eat it. So back at the swimming pool, here's the piece of chicken meat. I know that the lizard was already eating the same meat yesterday, so I'm pretty confident that if we give him enough time, that piece of meat will disappear. But still, I will not look the whole day just at what he's doing, so let's check back later if the piece is gone. Unbelievable. Was this a coincidence? I don't know if they can communicate. There's that baby in the bucket and suddenly shows up a grown-up version. I will follow this grown-up version to get a shot of it. Here we go. But doesn't have the same nice skin. Wow, running, running, running. Gone, gone, gone. When they move, they make quite a noise, so dogs are also trying to discover what they do. It's dangerous for them.
Yeah.